Here to audition for Marty.
We're actually just seeing Clara today.
I know, he told me that, but I think you should see me for Marty. I'm perfect. It's my favorite all-time movie, man.
You gotta let me audition.
Not now, James.
Well, if you don't let me audition, I'm gonna stay here all day.
Ooh.
Not gonna leave!
You don't wanna do that.
Oh, yes, I do.
You shouldn't do that.
I will.
Okay. My next Clara.
It's you.
Okay. Come on in.
I'll be right there.
Yeah.
Sorry to freak you guys out, but I have to do this.
Why are you doing this?
Well, last night I had sex for the first time in 5 years, and I'm feeling pretty invincible. I know it's a little bit too much information, but I'm sorry.
Come on, James, it's been cast.
See me.
It's cast. The role has been cast.
Who's playing Marty?
Aaron Carter.
Who's Aaron Carter?
If you were a teenage girl, you'd know.
You're making Marty for teenage girls?
Mm.
Who's playing the mother?
Gina Gershon.
Marty's mom is hot?
She is now.
Have you ever seen Marty?
Of course I've seen Marty.
You've never seen Marty.
I have seen Marty.
Who started Marty? Ernest Borgnine won the Academy Award. Who wrote it?
Patty
Chayefsky. Gosh.